Hi friend, today I will show you how you can make rosemary powder for risotto chicken, and I told you for chicken bite also. So for this rosemary powder, you have to need all this ingredient: this rosemary, this salt, pepper, sweet paprika, this garlic powder, and this coriander powder. Okay. So for this, first you have to grind this rosemary in this grinder. When you will grind in this, then put little this all this item, then mix well in a grinder. So first we have to grind this. So I will show you now. I am grinding first this, then I will mix all this, then this powder will be ready and I will show you. So please see this video till last, you will find how you can make the rosemary powder. So please see this video last. As you seeing this, I put already this rosemary leaves in this grinder. So I will now grind this only this seed. First you have to grind this leaf, because if you will grind this leaf, then this mixture will be ready, and this will be ready. Okay. So first you have to grind this leaf. So I already this rosemary now grinding, you are seeing. So I will put after this mixture which I show you. Okay. So now this machine. So see, as you seeing this, I already grind this rosemary, you are seeing this fine grind. Then put all this ingredient, all salt, paprika, this black pepper, all in this mixture, and this garlic powder. Okay, all put in this, then mix well in the grinder. So this mixture will be ready. So when this will be ready, I will show you. So please see this video till last, I will show you the how you can make the mixture. So this is very easy, simple way you can make at your home. So I hope you understood. Now I will show you when this will be finished. So now I am again grinding this. So as you seeing this, our the rosemary powder ready. I show you the ingredients. So this will be like this, should be texture, and also like this will be thick. So I hope you understood. Now if you have any query, please ask me on my WhatsApp, or you can call me on my own number, or you can comment in comment box. So I will make another informative video also. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz. And please like and share the channel.